It's Saturday, April 12th, 2014, and this is Ring of Fire's Weekly Rewind. Here are the top stories from Ring of Fire Radio this week. Comcast has been voted America's worst company according to a poll conducted by Consumerist and published this past week. The company narrowly beat out Monsanto by a 3% margin to claim the title. As speculation stirs for the 2016 election season, some eyes are blindly looking to Jeb Bush as their candidate. Mike Papantonio brought up Bush's sordid history regarding minorities, and we took a closer look at his ugly track record. New research points to the growing economic divide in America being a byproduct of the entrenched wealth of a subset of the 1%, the 1% of the 1%. According to professors Gabriel Zucman and Emmanuel Saez, the 99% have not seen an increase to their wealth since the 1980s. In the wake of Shelby County versus Holder, the Supreme Court decision that struck down Section 5 of the Voting Rights Act, approximately 53% of states that were covered by the Voting Rights Act have passed laws that would have otherwise been impermissible under the law. The oil spill in Galveston Bay, Texas has spilled nearly 170,000 gallons of oil and created nearly 200,000 pounds of oiled sand and debris. Now numbers are coming forward that indicate large numbers of marine and land wildlife are being killed by the oil from the spill. You can find these stories and more on our website at ringoffireradio.com, and you can catch Ring of Fire Radio every Saturday at 3 p.m. Eastern, and Ring of Fire on Free Speech TV every Sunday at noon Eastern.